Hello, it's Susan. I'm gonna do a bloom today. I'm using new paints, new pillow, new pouring medium paint, and I'll see how they work. So, my pillow paint is a little bit on the thick side, but I thinned it down a little bit with water. Seems to be okay, but there's a lot of air bubbles in here now. Okay, I'm going to start off with I mixed phthalo green and white together to get a lighter kind of turquoise aqua color. Mix a little bit of black, or add a little bit of black, just black with pouring medium, because I'm going to put a piggy on top and I want the colors of the interference to, they show up better against a dark color, so I'm putting it over black. And then now I'm going to finish off with tail feather, this little piggy. I just did one and it was very pale, very light, so I'm adding more of the dark color. Let's see if it turns out better. So I scraped it. And I'm using a white cell activator. Oh, I don't know whether the pillow's too thick or my paints are too thick. Oh, I'm dizzy. I think I'm gonna leave it like this. That looks pretty good. Definitely darker than my last one. So we'll see how this goes. Okay, lots of nice cells. Awesome, actually awesome cells. I might move the camera over so you can see it better after I do my first spin. Move things out of my way. can see okay. I'll just leave it like that and bring the camera over later on once it's all done. Oh, really nice cells. Any white bubbles. White air bubbles. It's the pillow paint. Spin it all. Trouble blowing it over too. It's moving slow. I don't know whether it's the pillow is still a little on the thick side or whether it's my colors. Well, I don't think I'm gonna do it anymore. I'm just going to go through some of these. I'm going to move the camera over and show you. Okay. Here it is. I'm just going to go through these little white dots just to see if I can either cover them up or make a heart out of them. It's a tiny little one. Okay. It is very light, but it looks pretty cool. The cells and everything are really nice, and the lacing is good. Wide lacing over here, especially in here. Okay, the sides are pretty good. Okay, I'll let it dry. This is what I mean about the interference piggy. The middle looks purple, but there is no purple or violet paint in here. It's just whatever is on the piggy showing up against the black.